guys, welcome or welcome back to Chatpata Samayal. Today, I'll show you how to prepare spicy coriander chutney. Let us see the ingredients first. We need coriander leaves, small piece of ginger, 7 green chilli, small piece of jaggery, necessary amount of salt and oil. We also need urad dal and small piece of tamarind. Heat a kadai or a pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Once the oil is well heated, add necessary amount of urad dal. Make sure that you don't fry the urad dal so much. Once the urad dal turns golden brown in color, add a small piece of ginger and some roughly chopped chilies. Since our chilies are bigger, we have added 7. You can add more if you want. Sort it. Now add the cleaned coriander leaves. Make sure that you don't overcook the coriander leaves. It may change the color of our chutney. Cover the coriander leaves with this oil. In a mixer, add small piece of soaked tamarind and jaggery. Also add the coriander leaves and urad dal in this. Add adequate amount of salt and grind it well. Make sure that you don't add too much of water. Our spicy coriander chutney is now ready. This is an amazing combination with rice, dosa, idli and varieties of recipes. Hope you guys love this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. For more such amazing and easy videos, stay tuned to Chatpata Samayal. Thank you.